honest thoughts on it.
So this video is going to be a little bit different than my regular videos. We're going to do a little bit of a cooking video, except we're not cooking. Recently, I went to Chipotle and I got their hibiscus lemonade and it was so fire. But I was watching a YouTube video to try and figure out how to make it. And the dude told me that it's literally, they just use like this like solution and then they mix it with water. And I'm like, that's lame. I want to make real hibiscus lemonade. So I found this YouTuber. Her name's Cooking with Gloria. Shout out Cooking with Gloria. Taught me how to make some fire hibiscus lemonade. I've never made it yet. This is gonna be my first time trying to make it. I got my homie Micah here. He's a professional chef and he's gonna help me out with, I gotta make simple syrup. Although it's probably simply easy. Get it? I know it's probably pretty easy, but just because like he knows what he's doing, I'm gonna have him do it. But I have been having my hibiscus sitting for a day. I picked it up from Sprouts the other day, and then I grabbed some lemons from my parents' house, so we gotta squeeze those. And yeah, so we're gonna head to the kitchen. I'll see you guys there. Okay, so we need to make the simple syrup, so Mike is helping me.
hang on
poured a little too much. We're gonna portion out a cup of sugar and a cup of water, put that in little what are we doing? Little pot?
Little
saucepan. And then, yeah, it's gonna make our simple syrup and we're gonna mix that. That's gonna kind of be our substitute. Instead of just putting like regular sugar in there, we're gonna put kind of the syrup. We gotta clean up some of the sugar real quick. Okay, and then Micah just mixed it all up and we let that cool in the fridge for a little bit. Then I washed the lemons and cut them, getting them ready to be squeezed. Gotta make sure they're sanitized, you know, get them ready. And look how juicy those look, crazy. And all the boys helped out. John wanted to squeeze a lemon, so he squeezed one right there. Yes, sir. I think Micah squeezed one too. Yep, Micah squeezed one too. Yes, sir. Gotta get that one in. And then they got tired, wanted to watch Batman, so I did the rest. Finished that up, grinded it out, got all the juices that we needed. I think the next step was to strain it. I am not sure. Yeah, we're straining it. So satisfying. Pour all the juices in. You can see all just the pulp and the seeds just sitting in the strain. Still got some more juices in there, so I got the spoon and mixed it in another time lapse just to let time pass and got it so that until like the pulp was kind of, you know, it's more dry and stuff. Got all that juice. Oh, look how fire that is. Sheesh. And then we got the hibiscus, did the same thing, strained it. I low-key screwed up on this one, and so I had to strain it twice. It's okay if you do the same thing. If you screw up, just make sure you restrain it because you don't really want to like have flowers in your lemonade. Poured the simple syrup in the lemon. I did like half of it, mixed it, and then did the other half to mix it. Just, you know, just to get a good mix into it like evenly. And then it's all about just pouring it. Get a pitcher. I didn't have a pitcher at the time, but this is what I had. I did the hibiscus first and then the lemon juice and then just 3-4 cups of water, like big old cups, you know, just to water it down a little bit. If you don't do this, it'll just be like literally like juice extract. Like you gotta water it down just a little bit. Mix it, you know, taste test it. You know how you like your lemonade. So
honest thoughts on it? Fire.
It's a 9 out of 10 for
Micah. What do you think? Fire. Dustin, what do you think? Fire?
Absolutely fire.
All right, guys, I don't think I did too bad on this first run. We got a decent little batch right there. We're gonna go bring some to Faith. We're gonna pack this up, clean up the kitchen, but thank you guys so much for...
Give it a shot.
So
it's a little sour because I didn't do the portion of the...
It smells like fresh lemon.
Simple syrup, but like besides that, it's pretty good.
That's so good.
All right, we got Sean here, special guest Sean.
What up?
He's gonna try the hibiscus lemonade. Honest reaction, whether you like it or hate it. Homemade. What do you think?
It's solid. It's solid. It could be sweeter.
Yeah, no, I put a little bit too many lemons per the sugar
the simple syrup that I use, but but next time that's definitely what I was gonna plan on doing. Yeah, but besides that, it's pretty good.
Dude, honestly, if you just throw like a sugar packet in here, that would probably
be fire, right? Okay, what would you rate it?
I'd give it like 6.5. I like the because it could be sweeter, and sweeter is huge for lemonade. But like,
no, 100%.
I like more soury lemonade. But I like the sourness of it.
Oh yeah.
And that's pretty much it on the hibiscus lemonade. It is so good. You guys saw the reviews. Everybody loved it. The only thing I would do differently was probably either make more sugar water or use less lemons for the recipe. Besides that, it was an amazing, amazing lemonade. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Try it at home. I have like a general description of what I use as ingredients down below, so you guys can check that out. I didn't write down like exactly what I use, so it's not precise, but you guys can go back in the video if you guys want to like see exactly what I did. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.